Hello everyone, BPatMana here, and back with Metroid Prime Remastered. We're still down here in Magmoor Caverns. It's time to see what's this place has in store. I wonder if that's like a grapple beam thing. Oh, come on. Go. Oh no. That could have gone better. I'm not gonna go up there yet. There's some more stuff I can explore down here. Ah, jeez. Thank you. Spindrana Drifts. Do I have any other places I can explore? I don't think I can reach that spot yet. I might be able to reach down there, see what's over there. It's definitely looking like I'm gonna have to take one of these elevators. Anything else hidden here? Continue from the last save. That's gonna put me back a little bit. That's disappointing. At least then I can try to check out the spot that was over here. Yeah, Magmoor Caverns. Long. Ah. Oh, no. At least now see what's over there. Oh jeez, I have to go through a lot to get there. How do I even get in here? Ah, no. I was right near the end. Okay. At least... Oh, no. Oh, my gosh. Okay, at least got another missile expansion. Oh no. Okay, so it doesn't look like I can explore too much of Magmoor Caverns. I just have to take one of the elevators. I was able to do it perfectly fine the first time, and now I can't do it again. Oh my god. Okay, that's how you kill him. Oh. Right, this is the way I can't go, yep. Alright, to Talon Overworld. Wait, isn't this where my ship is? Or close to it? This just take me back to the area I was at early on. Yeah. There's all that area. Let's see if I can explore this part, but
Thank you.
And yeah, here's where my ship is. Well, might as well save since I'm here. Oh, nice. Back up on health as well. Oh, these mushrooms. What the heck? Oh, space pirates. I don't like the Geiger counter beeps I get when I'm near that. And we can't really jump very high. Gonna need the gravity suits to explore more over here. Let's at least see how far I can go. Yep, can't jump higher than that, so seems to be as far as I can go there. I'll come back here later then. Oh, is this where the meteor landed that the Chozar are mentioning?
Recording to logbook.
A pirate data entry. Field team reports are in on aged structure of alien design, built on the surface of Talon 4. Studies show the structure projects a containment field This field bars access to a prime source of energy within a deep crater. Science team believes the field is powered by a number of strange Chozo artifacts. We have found some of these relics, and studies on them have begun, as this field could hinder future energy production operations on Talon 4. We must dismantle it as soon as possible. If this means the destruction of the Chozo artifacts, it will be done. Of the great poison, this task has fallen to the Chozo, and we will not flee from our duty, even as we suffer with the land and its creatures. We will pour our will into the twelve, the artifacts which form the lock that holds the great evil at bay in the depths of the planet. This lock must stand up to all who come to assault it, to preserve the power of the seal, and to protect it from those who would meddle for their own designs. We will spread the artifacts across the land, hiding them from prying eyes. The lock must never open until the day comes, when this disaster can finally be put right. Oh, gonna guess that's another part of the mission. Gotta find all 12 artifacts to unlock it. Get locations on where they are. I could scan the other totems for clues. Oh, okay. Was a test for many warriors. A shrine in their honor holds the artifact of strength. A sun chamber high atop our ruined home became the nest of a great beast and a source of corruption. Many chosen spirits have been drawn to this tainted place, released their bond to the world, and claimed the artifact of vile. There's a tower within the ruins where light always shines. Move through the waters where to find the Art of Life Giver. Invaders have claimed Fendrana as their own. A tower sits atop their fortress. Collapse it to reveal the chamber where the Artifact of Elder is held. In one of Talon's far corners, a grove of life lies. Reveal the pillar beneath the waves to find the artifact of Chozo. A Within the ruins of our home, we honor our fallen elders in a great hall. A chamber beneath the statue holds the artifact of war.
Recording to logbook.
A tall cave stands at Vendrana's edge. Seek the unseen entrance at its top to find the artifact of spirits. Guess that's the ultimate quest. Alright then. Well, with that, that'll call it for today's episode of Metroid Prime. Next time, we'll continue on ahead. I might return back to Magmoor Caverns. That's likely the main location I currently have. Magmoor, and then go to the elevator that had the entrance to Vendrana, I think was the name of it. Well, I hope to see y'all next time then. Catch you later.